हाय हेलो एवरीवन, मन चाला रोजुल तर्वाता लीनियर आल्जीब्रा यूनिट 4 की संबंधी क्लास चेप्पुकोवडम जरुगुतुंदी। ई रोजु ओके ओकटे प्रॉब्लम एक्सप्लेन चेस्तानु, चूडंडी प्रॉब्लम ए विधंगा चेयाली अन्नदि। सो मन चैनल की गनुक एवरैना फस्ट टाइम वच्चिन वाळ्ळु उन्नट्लयिते सब्सक्राइब चेसुकोवडम मात्रं मर्चिपोकंडि। सो इदि कूडा इंपार्टेंट प्रॉब्लम, ओयू लो मनकु ओकसारि एग्जाम लो रावडं जरिगिंदि। असलु ई प्रॉब्लम ए विधंगा चेयालन्नदि चूद्दां। सो फस्ट सीधी क्वेश्चन, कंप्यूट नाम यू प्लस वी वेर यू इज इक्वल टू 2 - 5 - 1 एंड वी इज इक्वल टू -7 - 4 - 6 राइट। सो नार्म मीन्स वॉट? फॉर एग्जांपल इफ यू वांट टू फाइंड नार्म यू, व्हाट इज दिस मीनिंग? मीनिंग ऑफ दिस नार्म यू इज नथिंग बट लेंथ ऑफ यू। फॉर एग्जांपल इफ ई गिवेन 2i + 3j + 2k, this is u for example, okay? How to find norm u? Just sum of the squares of coefficients, okay? Sum of the squares of coefficient, under root sum of the squares of coefficients, that is 2² + 3² + 2². So what you will get here answer, that is the norm of u. Same like that, we need to find norm of u plus v. Before finding norm, first we have to find u plus v. What is u? U is given and v is given. Now we have to add these two. How to add these two? Just we have to add corresponding elements. Then 2 - 7 - 5 - 4 - 1 + 6. 2 - 5 is nothing but, sorry, 2 - 7 is nothing but -5. -5 - 4 is nothing but -9. -1 + 6 is nothing but 5. So here we got u plus v. Now we have to find norm of this. So how you will find? So meaning of this vector is what means -5y - 9j + 5k. So here what we have to do? Just we have to do square root of sum of the squares of these coefficients. That is -5² - 9² - 5². So always minus square will become plus. Minus of even number always it will be plus. So -5² = 25, -9² = 81, 5² = 25. If you add these three, then you will get 131. So our norm of u plus v is nothing but √131. So this type of problem will come in the examination for short answer question. So our answer is what? Finally, norm u plus v is equal to √131. I hope all you clear. ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి, సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోవడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి ఇంకెవరన్నా చూసుకునే వాళ్ళు ఉన్నట్లయితే. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్. హ్యావ్ ఎ నైస్ డే.